guys, I'm glad I found you. I've got a great idea for a new song.
Great, Chucky. Let's hear it.
Yeah, lay it on. Well, I was thinking we could all sing a song about things in our lives that make us feel happy. Sounds easy.
Yeah, this'll be fun.
That sounds complicated.
Don't worry, Pass Molly. We'll do fine. Just think of anything in your life that makes you feel happy and sing it out when it's your turn, okay?
Okay, Chucky. I'll try.
So many things can make you feel happy and help take the blues away. Here are some things that make us feel happy, the things that really make our day. Tennis ball.
A big piece of pizza.
Giant armadillo they killed.
A giant armadillo.
Yep.
They killed.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's try this again. How about this time we all come up with something that we like to do that makes us feel happy?
Okay,
done. That's easy.
It's a big boss.
Right. So many things can make happy, and I can think of one or two. Here are some things that make us feel happy, the things we really like to do. I like chasing drugs.
I love eating pizza.
Spending time with friends.
Yeah, I like to go roller skating in the park with a giant armadillo named Bill.
Now, see, I still feel like someone here doesn't quite get it. Let me make this easy. How about we all come up with something we actually did that makes us feel happy? That we actually did today. Like, for real. So many things can make you feel happy. I hope this time it goes okay. Here are some things that make us feel happy. Some things we really did today. I chased my tail.
Outside with armadillo Bill, and he sat on a house, but the house was okay, so he picked up the house and put it on his head and wore it like a hat till we both started laughing and the house got stuck, so we ran to the store to buy a hat, but they didn't have any, so we went.
I've had enough of this. I give up. I'm out of here.
Seriously, Best Wally?
Come on, Jasper.
I told you guys, Pass Wally wouldn't be able to play this game. Nobody ever listens to Jasper.
I guess the song is over. Oh, well. Come on, Phil. Let's go make us some pizzas.